Yo, can you read a clock? Time don't stop, tick tock. You better learn now before you flop. Listen up to this hip hop. The short hand there represents the hours. You heard of noon, 1 o'clock, don't cower. The long hand there represents the minutes. Count by ones and fives and now you're with it. Yo, you see the question there? It has three parts, take care. You better draw a timeline to prepare. Read carefully and grab a chair. There's a start time there, the event's beginning. For the end time there, when the champs are winning. Your lapse time tells how long it lasted. Two or three of these, the problems blasted.
Mountains for hours, hills for large minutes. Counting one by one, you got rocks that go with it. Mountains for hours, hills for large minutes. Counting one by one, you got rocks that go with it.
Yo, can you find the start? Label the notch, it's a fine art. They gave you a lapse time to break upon. Add it up to the end mark. You bet their crew sometimes is missing. There is no start and time is glistening. Just work backwards, use your knowledge. A mountain's hills and rocks, yeah, you're solid. Yo, that's a weird impaired. You got start time, ends there. Elapsed time missing, how's it fair? You got this man, go on a tear. Label your parts, you don't start to end. Mark them clear before you begin. Now count on up, mountains, hills, and rocks. You'll be done before a ring from the alarm clock.
Mountains for hours, hills for large minutes. Counting one by one, you got rocks that go with it. Mountains for hours, hills for large minutes. Counting one by one, you got rocks that go with it.